In order to remove the glove box section of the instrument panel, first of all, we have to remove the cover below it. This is held on with two screws and one electrical connector. In order to continue removing the right lower section of the instrument panel, we now have several screws to take out. There is one electrical connector located next to the airbag that has to be removed. Now take hold of the instrument panel lower part and pull toward the rear of the car.